All right, this video, I just want to demonstrate, which I don't know if I can force it to do something wrong, but every once in a while, you know, it's a new tool and we're still working through bugs, things go wrong. The first thing I do when it starts acting weird at all is I just reload it. So you don't even have to close it, right? I'm just going to relaunch it from scratch. And more often than not, that fixes the weirdness of whatever you're experiencing. If you find other flaws, and especially if it'd be great if you could work out the logic of when it does it, that gets really complicated. People will say, hey, this doesn't work. It doesn't work how, right? There's so many things that we would have to try to test, and it's just impossible. So if you can note, hey, I was trying to add a new window and I was looking for this other thing and this is when it happens, just help us, point us in the right direction. Or sometimes even recording a video demonstrating it, even if it's not you speaking, but just the video of you clicking can really, really help us understand what's going on. And if you have bug reports or also just changes, I've discussed some of the changes that I've already thought through that I think we want to implement into it. But yeah, if you have some other ideas, someone mentioned, I forget who it was, that let's have it maybe have a button to say here, say, you know, move the mouse back if it moves, either with the actual click or move, to move it back to where it was when you started. I think that's a good addition to this. And but if you have other ideas on what could be incorporated, what should be incorporated, without, again, I'm not going to add crazy stuff to it, because this tool in itself is to baby step write the AutoHotkey syntax for you. So it's not going to do a lot of really advanced stuff, because that's what you're going to do in actual AutoHotkey code. This is going to help you streamline that, finding the image, finding whatever thing it is, and then doing something with it once you found it. All right. Hope that helps. Cheers.